A warm welcome. Here we are at the Estadio El Sadar, a stadium named after a nearby river in Pamplona. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And we're always thrilled when a new campaign begins. That's the case here. It is the first match of the new season. It's Osasuna up against Real Betis. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Room to maneuver on the wing. Oh, good looking run. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. And back underway. 1-0 it is. Wilfried Nyonko. It's with Koopmeiners. Faraoni. He's given us away. And teammates around him. Mbolo. This could be the equaliser. Just couldn't get it through. And now the delivery. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Canales. And unable to keep possession. Delightful pass. The conception of a corner here. And over it comes. Well, quite simply not precise enough from that position. And the cross goes in. Well, given the position he found himself in, he really should be testing the keeper. Superb opportunity squandered. Jeremy Doku. Good visualization and execution. Pressing high to win the ball. Koopmeiners. And now it's with Mbolo. An alert intervention. Leao. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Now, options are plenty. Mbolo. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Away again, it's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Alex Moreno. Canales. And Lingard. Nyonto. And now it's with Mbolo. And a long way out here. He's done well to tip it over the bar. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to the lead. And given away. Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Traore. Andri. Canales. On a pass that lacks quality. Cop Mainers. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. This might have potential. Oh, he's really opened them up here. What a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. Cop Mainers. It's with Romarinho. It's with Cop Mainers. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Now, potential danger. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. It's a weighted pass. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Read it well. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And the pass could do damage. And keeping it out. He's driven in the corner. Well, there it is. The first half has come to an end here at... Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Oh, a nice looking pass. And a squandered opportunity there. Jesse Lingard. It's with Cop Mainers. Mbolo. Really a very poor ball. And one man who acquitted himself very well in the first half, Jesse Lingard. What did you make of him?
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good.
Oh, Stuart, they must score! And a fine stop. Delivering it, and the danger's still on. And thwarted there, following the cross. Deflected behind, corner forthcoming. And it's gone in! Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. Who won the score?
Far from the ideal pass.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead.
Could be!
going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Mbolo, can he take the chance? Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted. You wouldn't be surprised to see they can't hand it out. Short and along the ground.
And out of play for what will be a Betis throw.
Corner coming up. Now sending it in. I couldn't really direct it where he wanted. Well, nicely cut out. They've regained possession.
Canales.
Well, no luck keeping possession. Romarinho. Stop them in their tracks. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Will they profit from this situation? Well, the keeper is happy. The ball was there. Jesse Lingard.
Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now.
There's a slide draw pass. Well, he just couldn't make it happen. So a personnel change then. It is to be a throw-in. Emmanuel Sabi. Moving forward effectively. And he takes it away. Well, the supporters think it's on. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Playing it in. Not away completely. Well, a really mischievous attempt. Couldn't quite find the target.
Canales.
No space for them here. Played into the centre. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! And take it away.
Jesse Lingard.
Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Faraoni. Paulsen. Can he finish this? And hit with ferocity. It was close, but not quite good enough. Lingard. And fine goalkeeping. Not a great pass. Paulsen. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here. Room to manoeuvre on the wing.